Good morning, everyone. I, Prakyan Rai, captain of Darwin House, would like to call Pratibha Sharma for a speech.
Good morning, everyone. Today I am here to say a short speech on child labor. Child labor is a crime in which children are forced to work at a very young age. It considered an illegal activity because children between the age of 5 to 15 are not yet ready to work anywhere. It is sad to see that the age at which children should enjoy childhood are forced to work an entire adulthood. Thank you.
Now I'd like to call Ishan Karlani for a Nepali speech.
Prabhat sabai janalai. Mana. Suprabhat sabai janalai. Ma Ishan Karlani, Darwin House ko sadasya bata aaja ma bal shram ko bare ma bhashan dine gai raheko chu. बच्चाहरू सधैं निर्दोष हुन्छन् र तिनीहरू फूलका कोपिलाहरू जस्ता छन्। खेल्ने, गाउने, सिक्ने, खाने, लुगाफाटा पाउने र माया पाउने प्रत्येक बच्चाको सम्भाविक अधिकार हो। जब बच्चा यही सुविधाहरूबाट वञ्चित हुन्छन् र जीविकोपार्जनको लागि कडा परिश्रम गर्दछ जुन बाल क्षम हो, तिनीहरू मुख्यतः कृषि, घरेलु काम, व्यापार, निर्माण, कारखाना, यातायात, फोहोर, सामग्री संग्रह लगायतका काममा संलग्न छन्। बाल क्षमको मुख्य कारण गरिब हो। बच्चाहरू परिवार को आमदानी को लागि काम गर्ना बाधी छन्। परिवार का कल्याण र उनीहरूका अभिभावक को उचित स्नेह को कमीले पनि बच्चाहरू छरी तिर ढुनी आउँछ र कडा छममा सामेल हुन्छन्। निरक्षरता र जाति भेदभाव पनि बाल श्रमको सम्भाविक कारणहरू हो। थ्याङ्क यू।
नाउ आई लाइक टु कॉल प्रकृति राई फर अ थर्ड अफ द डे।
गुड मर्निङ एभ्री वान, माई रेस्पेक्टेड टिचर्स, सिनियर सिनियर एन्ड क्याप्टेन। आई एम प्रकृति राई, मेम्बर अफ गार्विन हाउस, गोइङ टु थर्ड अफ द डे। ट्राई टु बी रेम्बो इन समवन loudly. I repeat my third once again. Try to be rainbow in someone loudly. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Now I like to call Aradhya Sarkar to ask some question.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aradhya Sarkar, member of Darwin House. Today I ask some GK question. Number one, who was the first vice president of India? The answer is Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Number two, who is the inventor of dynamite?
Oh, yes. Alfred Nobel.
This answer is correct. Number three, who is the known as the father of economics?
Adam Smith.
And the answer is Adam Smith. Four number. What is the used in making pencil?
Graphite.
That is the correct answer. Number five. What is the national sport of Japan?
Sumo wrestling.
Sumo wrestling is the correct answer. Number six. Where is the Kalahari desert located? Where is the Kalahari desert located? The answer is Africa. Number seven. Who is the known as Missile Man of India? Number seven. Who is the known as Missile Man of India? Answer APJ Abdul Kalam.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Now I like to call Divyan Pradhan to entertain our abs.
Good morning everyone, I Divyan Pradhan is going to entertain you with my rhymes. Father Abraham
had
many sons.
Many sons say,
Father Abraham,
I am one of them.
So you are so.
So you are so.
Let us praise.
Let us praise
the Lord.
The Lord.
Right hand.
Right hand.
Left hand.
Left hand.
Right foot.
Right foot.
Left foot.
Left foot.
Turn around.
Turn around.
And sit down.
And sit down.
Thank you.